published 2236 EDT, for October 2017 updated 0046 EDT, 5 October 2017 she welcomed a baby girl in August. And for the first time since the birth, Laura Prepon was photographed on a red carpet, swinging by a New York screening of the new film Una on Wednesday. The 37-year-old actress was joined by her dashing 36-year-old fiancé Ben Foster, was the father of her new firstborn. Radiant for the first time, since giving birth in August, Laura Prepon was photographed on a red carpet in New York on Wednesday with her fiancé and baby daddy Ben Foster. Laura, famous for her roles on That 70s Show and Orange is the New Black, had slid into a casually stylish ensemble including a flowing gray top. Skin-tight black trousers showed off her slim legs, and the celeb Scientologist accessorized the ensemble with a sleek black handbag flung from her right shoulder. Meanwhile, the raffishly handsome Ben had worn a black button-down shirt with a couple of buttons undone over his chest, rolling up the sleeves to the elbow. Simply Chic Laura, famous for her roles on That 70s Show and Orange is the New Black, had slid into a casually stylish ensemble including a flowing gray tuft tucked the top into a dark pair of jeans cinched with a black belt. Late in August, people confirmed the birth had happened, though without word from the parents or their representatives. Directed by Benedict Andrews and written by David Harrower, who was adapting his own 2005 play Blackbird, Una stars Rooney Mara in the title role. Coordinated skin-tight black trousers showed off her slim legs, and the celeb Scientologist accessorized the ensemble with a sleek black handbag flung from her right shoulder. Its cast includes Ben Mendelsohn, Riz Ahmed, Indira Varma, Tara Fitzgerald and Ruby Stokes, the last of whom plays a younger version of Rooney's character. The film premiered last September at the Telluride Film Festival and went on to be released to British and Irish cinemas on September 1 this year. This Friday it will be out in New York City, and next Friday it will be out in Los Angeles. Dashing meanwhile, the raffishly handsome Ben had worn a black button-down shirt with a couple of buttons undone over his chest, rolling up the sleeves to the elbow.